All right, to advance Harley's mission, we need to talk to Alfred.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I always figured that rhyme was just to scare kids into being good, like Gotham's version of Santa Claus.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
The court must be hella powerful to hide like this for so long. For all we know, anyone could be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
Okay. That was not about Harley.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
All right, so now we have two case files. Dr. Q at Monarch Theater. All right, so let's do it.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
All right, so we're going to be at the Monarch Theater.
A Harley signal? Really?
Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
Really?
Dr. Q helps you find a better life.
Oh man, this is tight.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
They didn't even see me.
I guess.
freaks have the theater entrances locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you sign programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
This must be the entrance Belfry was talking about. Mention that. Go Belfry. Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. Looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Damn, haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off.
Is that Bane? No.
You don't look nothing just like Batman. Up. Put on a mask. At least then you could be Red Hood.
You wish.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Gotcha.
Those were some funny. Oh my god, is that a Deadpool mask? I doubt it was a Deadpool mask. I mean, it's obviously supposed to be Red Hood.
All night.
Time to see what's going on here. What's this? Belfry? Didn't we hear about a burglary at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in the other night.
Harley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
I'll come with you.
Lightweight.
Might have been overkill.
Belfry, I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Let us know if you find anything.
Hold on. Something secret over here. Even more chests over there. Interesting. Oh, geez.
Subtle, Harley. Real subtle.
Oh, she knows we're coming.
Looks like Harley came prepared.
Can I actually remain undetected? I wish there was like a way to like throw a rock or something.
Why ain't there anything worth stealing here?
Huh? Damn it.
Not again! Look who's here!
Turned around at the last second. Ooh, Zatara. That's kind of cool. I love all these little Easter eggs. Oh, we can open this. Do I want to open that? I don't know. Let me investigate everything else first, because I know there's some chests over there. So I don't want to, like, leave prematurely. So we got Black Canary, the anti-vists. Mucus membrane, North African Music Weekend, double feature, American Powder Keg, and something else. Was that Elvis? Tino Manta Ray? Alright, let's just get these chests. Although, a little, oh god. It keeps telling us to go that way. So let's go open that door back here first. Because the mannequins are telling us to go the other way. Oh, maybe this was a way to sneak in. Okay. Let's sneak to the other side.
I can save you. You just have to remember that to live the Dr. Q way of life is to live a life with no regrets. And without regrets, you can do whatever it is you want. You become the best you. The you you never thought you could be.
Big crowd out there.
All right, so I'm gonna go back the other way. Let me just see what that suit is first. I don't know what it was, but it wasn't anything I didn't already have. All right, whatever. Although I guess I could probably go over that. But let's go the other way, just for the gigs. Where'd that guy go? Gee, I wonder. This is honestly sick.
Oh, I'm sure this isn't a trap at all.
Thank you.
Dr. Q you have in you. Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Don't fall for it. Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
So is this being improv or what?
Belfry, can you use my scan data to tell me what this chip does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about. Here it comes!
No! I was trying to use momentum move. Because I'm supposed to do it when he's moving. No way! It's like literally supposed to be a move that breaks up the momentum, but whatever. He's clearly different than the... See, it did it there.
Are you guys waiting in the wings? Why does it always have to be a fight? there a better way to solve this? Yeah!
I'd say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, this place is rigged below. Echo protocol, now! Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
How? No way.
Take on a hero. Get over here and let's go off a real day.
Get away, daddy.
time. Did I get it? Did I get it? Come on. That was intense.
You all did so well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
Muscles and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.
That was intense! Holy cow, that was great. Ooh, we got... Was that a suit that we got? Alright, so that was a year one vigilante basic suit. And crafting, okay. Alright, so let's talk to Alfred.
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with her feel-good bullshit. And we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.
Whew. Alright, well, so there's a new challenge for Harley's story. Dr. Q's lab rat. So, take out Harley Quinn's criminals in hiding at the lab. So there we go there. Paging Dr. Q. Harley's still out there, which means those mysterious chips are to take her operation. Alright, so, there we go. We'll see you.